polishing machine, if you keep a diamond, that will just be resplendent. This will just glitter. If you take a pebble or some other stone, it will be smashed into pieces. Likewise, if you see taratamya, inferiority and superiority are cleavages in the society. This is what we call social cleavage. If it reflects in people like Japan, immediately that has started in the form of diligence, efficiency, high rate of working, high performance, and leading the nation towards success in good people. In malicious authority, those who are uncared by the parents, unguided by the scholars, are totally ungraced by the spiritual personalities or the religious systems of the society, what those people they will do? Because their prudence is petrified, their compassion is calcified, and they are being animated with animosity, what those people they will do? Their prudence is petrified, compassion is calcified, and they have been animated with animosity. That type of people, what they can do? So immediately they will react in a different manner, to start with a complex which will develop into the hatredness, which will then merge into hostility to destroy the people with our might. It is the capable way. So any other border area where there is poverty in the other nations, even the poverty is the reason. If there is insufficiency or want of money, then immediately they have to do anything. What is known as national defense? National defense is protection of the borders. Borders means it is not only spatial border. There are two types of borders. One is a border by limitation. Second is border by survival. Wherever we survive and wherever there are visible borders, to protect people, our people, from what? One is infiltration. Somebody coming inside, to prevent that, it is known as infiltration. Second thing is illegal transportation, like immoral trafficking, drug and other things. That is illegal transportation that we have to prevent. Number three, that is secret piracy. Wherever the secrets are taken, secrets are not taken through borders. It means the assumptive border, which I am saying, that the survival border. The third thing is secret piracy. It is very much essential. Fourth thing is acquisition. Where that Pakistan occupied Kashmir, POK, say CPOK, China occupied Kashmir, these issues are there. That is known as acquisition. So defense of a country that prevents acquisition, attack, infiltration, immoral trafficking, and secret piracy. This is the essence of the defense or security mechanism of any rate. So if the other side of the people, if they are so weakened, that weakness will create a vehemence. The vehemence coming from inferiority complex, which makes them to have three things. One is money-oriented attack. Second is linkage. Third thing is network. What is linkage? They are having people, particularly they are having people with a particular race or language. If in a pluralistic society like India, in a polycultural society like India, they can have their own resemblance and their own assemblance here. And to create a linkage, not for development, not for cross-cultural relations, not for cross-border relations, but for crossing border relations and cultural relations, they used to establish linkage with these people, which becomes, they are very much hospitable to these people, they are very much accommodated, which cannot be controlled by that intelligence. If they are accommodated by their own people of the land, if they are the same people of their own land, how this intelligence can work out? And there are a lot of sentimental issues. Whenever we touch some people, immediately a lot of protests will come, a lot of other things are there because of sentimental integrity, and also for vote banking, a lot of things we cannot do because we must have two things. To believe everything, that is a spiritual quality. And to suspect everything, that is defense mechanism. And we have to execute only the suspense mechanism or the suspective mechanism by means of which, because what is suspense mechanism? Not to reveal anything. Satyam vada, so says the Veda. Then can you expose all military secrets on the basis of satyam vada? So that is suspense. Second is suspect. Vishwamidam Brahma. Everything is Brahman, so love everybody. So this is that, this we cannot do. So defense mechanism on the basis of our own development, it proves only suspicion and suspense, not to reveal anything and doubt everybody. That is a major rule. And each and everybody, they should cooperate with that unavoidably. So these things are the very great problems which you are facing. And two problems are there. One is war and second is terrorism. Somebody asked me a question in one seminar on war. War and terrorism, they are alike. War also, we are attacking and killing a lot of people, and terrorism also like that. Then what is the difference? There is a difference. War is undertaken, even though now terrorism, they undergo into the principles of war, and war people, they behave like terrorists. Isn't it so? The wars that have been conducted at Vietnam, that was no more less than terrorist activities. And whatever the terrorists they are doing, they say that they are patriotic and they are sacrificing their lives for the nation, for the language, for their ethical background. So everybody now they are confusing. most of the terrorists, they are saying that they are in a war, waging a war in the form of truth and sacrifice and other things. And most of the statements of the terrorists are warlike principles. Most of the war's behavior is like terrorism. That is now we are facing. But conceptually, war is attack between the forces, army forces or fighting forces. And it has to minimize, in also in defense mechanism, we used to say what is a smart bomb and what is an ugly bomb. Smart bomb is just a bomb which is targeted on enemy centers, military camps and their stations. That is known as smart bomb. If the same bomb is thrown on civilians or civilian congregations or irrespective of the status on children, women and poor people, old people area, that is known as ugly bomb. They used to just bifurcate like this in defense electronics. Likewise, that which is targeting on the forces and mutual combat between only the forces, that is known as war. And that which immediately deepens into the society and drives terror into minds of the common people, there if some civilian is totally put into turmoil or civilian society is put into turmoil, it is known as collateral damage. Even though it is aimed at somebody else, it is a collateral damage. It is not incidental, it is accidental. Here the targeted people itself, we are saying that the people are targeted in mass congregations like shopping malls, railway stations, airports, then bus stands and multi-building complexes where thousands of people are worshipping, working, or thousands of people are wandering. Worship, work and wander. These three W's are essential for this type of terrorist activities, without which they won't do that. So this is terrorism where civilians are attacked, where common people are put into never-ending terror, perpetual terror, that is known as terrorism, which I told. Now we are coming to technology. There are four technologies totally squeezing the economic development of country. One is industrial or developmental technology, common technology of the society. Second is space research. Third thing is this military and defense. Fourth thing is health research. These things are the major voracious consumers of the global economy or even our national economy. It has been them worldwide. So this type of space exploration, it has become pride. He has gone to moon. Yes, I must go to Jupiter. This is a pride. It is a pride combat or a pride match in which we want to do. Health problems, it is a blessing given by the nature because of our nature's and physical mismanagement. The physical mismanagement and behavioral mismanagement with the nature that has gifted us with the token of innumerable upcoming diseases. New versions of, we are saying Maya new version, Java new version, Visual Basic, Power Builder new versions we are saying in software and also in healthware we are having innumerable new versions in the form of diseases, and that is a gift of nature. So likewise health, you know, lot of basics are there like infrastructure development, education, poverty alleviation, in also providing food against hunger and malnutrition to the society, education infrastructure, urbanization of rural area, all of these things are there put in suspense because of the hyper consumption of these projects of defense, space, industrial and developmental technology as well as the health reforms. So we have to try to minimize these expenses and to develop the basics in the society. This type of incongruity in the economic imbalance that weakens the society so that we cannot take drastic step. There are two intelligence. There are two rails of the track. One is military intelligence, second is social intelligence. Both of them must go. That's what I saw. If a person who is not vigilant inside the nation, then the person is 100 times harmful than a person who is vigilant across the border, who is a sworn enemy. So a non-vigilant or sleeping citizen inside a nation is 100 times pernicious to the society more than a sworn enemy across the border. So this type of totally, it is not only inducting some sort of military strength, it is not only the process of intensifying the military